Hey there, it's Amelia, and today I'm discussing an essential topic for anyone who's trying to sell more books. And before I begin, if you find this video helpful, remember to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Let's get right to it. Today I'll be discussing the advantages of having a book series, and this works with all book genres. Whether you're a seasoned author or just starting out, understanding the power of a book series is critical when trying to market your book. Not only does your book series provide readers with an immersive reading experience, but it also serves as a powerful tool for expanding your reach and potentially increasing your sales. Having a book series provides you with a dedicated series page on platforms like Amazon, where all the books in your series are showcased together. This centralized hub makes it easy for readers to discover and explore the entire collection, increasing the likelihood that they may purchase additional books in your series. How do readers get to your series page? On Amazon, from a book listing, to get to a series page, readers would click on the link for the series name, which appears under the title underneath the ratings. Once I click on the series name here, you'll see a group of three images at the top for three books in your series. The series name and details are set up on the KDP dashboard when you upload your books for publishing. You can select the order of the books and how they appear. Let's take a quick look behind the scenes on the KDP dashboard. You would set up the series name when you're uploading your book. And by clicking on the series name, you can edit and manage your book series, including editing the order of your books. So if there's more than three and you want certain ones to show at the top where you have the collection of your three images, you can resort your books and pick the most popular ones or the ones that you want to showcase on your series page. So let's look at another example. In this Amelia Bedelia book series, which has 12 books, you could see all the 12 books listed if I scroll down on the series page. However, only the top three are shown in the group of images at the top. Again, this can be controlled on the back end, and you could pick the three books that you would like to show at the top of your series page. Another thing to keep in mind is that on the series page, it also shows all the other formats that are available for each book. And if I scroll down a little for each book, you could see the different formats. In this case, Kindle and paperback, pricing information, and so forth. And if certain books have limited formats or additional formats, that will show as well. For example, this workbook is only available in paperback format, and this writing ideas book is available as an ebook, paperback, and hardcover. By clicking on a book title, it would take the reader to that particular book listing on Amazon so that they could learn more about that book. Back on the series page, also at the top, notice that Amazon makes it easy for buyers to consider buying all the books in the series. If they select buy all four items with one click, it shows the total price and all four books will automatically go into their shopping cart. Next up, let's talk about cross promotion by showing other books in your series inside the front and back matter of your books. By featuring other books in your series in the front or back of your books, you create a built-in marketing tool. Readers who enjoy one installment are naturally inclined to seek out the rest, driving sales and expanding your fan base. I tend to put images of my other books in my series in the back of my books, but you can also list books in your series in the front matter. Here's a perfect example. In this Harry Potter book, if I scroll down just a couple pages in, you could see all the other books in the series are listed. Also, books in other languages are listed and volume sets. Next, let's talk about the frequently bought together strategy, and some ways that Amazon groups books and series together. So platforms like Amazon leverage the synergy of your series by suggesting related books in the frequently bought together section. If I scroll down, you could see for this particular book, it has a suggestion frequently bought together with the first book in my series along with the workbook. This strategic placement encourages customers to add multiple titles to their cart, maximizing your sales potential. Notice the yellow button, Add Both to Cart, prompting the customer to quickly add the cart and buy both titles in the series. Let's look at another example. For this book, which is book one in my children's series, if I scroll down, in the frequently bought together section, you'll see all three books in my series. And if I scroll down further, sometimes you may see other books in your series in the products related to this item, which is a sponsored section. Now you may need to be running Amazon ads in order for your book to show in these sponsored sections. If I scroll down even further, there's yet another grouping of the books in my series with the heading, What Do Customers Buy After Viewing This Item? It also suggests the other books of my series and also includes headings of highest rated and most purchased. One more note about the frequently bought together section. Amazon makes it easy for customers to buy multiple books in your series by not only linking the series books together with little plus signs, it also shows the total price in the frequently bought together section as well. There's one more grouping that I wanted to show you. When I recently went to my author journey workbook, I noticed at the top, it had a buy this author grouping. Now this does not have to do with series, although a lot of the books in my series appear in here. From your author page, if you click on a book from this page, for example, this workbook, then the Buy This Author carousel displayed. If you want to learn more about setting up your author page in Author Central, I have a separate video on Author Central and I'll put information in the link below to that video. Next, let's talk more about Amazon ads and book series. When you run Amazon ads for your books, having a series pays off even more. Your ads might lead potential readers to your book's listing, where they'll see it's part of a series. Amazon prominently displays the series name and all the books within it, enticing readers to explore the books in your series further. Amazon also enhances discoverability by including sections like More Like and In This Series on your book's listing. These features showcase related titles and thumbnails of your entire series, guiding readers towards additional purchases. In summary, having a book series offers numerous benefits, including increased discoverability, more exposure for your books, enhanced cross-promotion, and higher sales potential. Whether you write fiction, nonfiction, or children's books, creating a series can be a game changer for your author journey. So if you're serious about building a successful writing career, consider the power of a book series. Start planning your series today and unlock new opportunities for growth and success in the world of publishing. If you want to learn more about KDP, check out my Author Journey Series Toolkit books and check out the description below for information on my KDP self-publishing course, How to Get Your Book on Amazon in 30 Days or Less. If you found this video helpful, go ahead and smash the like button and remember to subscribe so you don't miss any new videos. I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.